Hello students, topic for today's lecture is right to health. Then we'll deal with the concept of health and what are its rights. Right to health is an inclusive right. It includes a wide range of factors that can help us to lead a healthy life. The Committee on Economic, Social, Cultural and the body responsible for the monitoring the International Covenant on Economic, Social and Cultural Rights are called as the underlying determinants of the health. They also include safety, water, safe drinking water in adequate situations, safe food, adequate nutrition and housing, healthy working and environmental condition, health related condition and information, and the gender equality. Then comes right to health contains freedom. These freedom include the right to be free from non-consensual medical treatments such as medical experiments and research, and to be free from torture and other cruel, inhuman or regarding treatment or patients. Then next heading is right to health contains entitlement. These entitlements include the right to a system of health protection providing equality of opportunity for everyone to enjoy the highest attainable level of health. Then right to prevention, treatment and control diseases. And then next, access to essential medicines. Next, maternal, child and reproductive health. Then equal and timely access to basic health services. Then provision of health related education and information. Thank you.